That's what I'm saying. Should I just leave it here or what?
You can leave it. Yeah, put it in the garage and lock it. Make sure you lock it. Yeah, nah, it's dirty. You gotta do dirty money. Oh shit.
Why are we
one bullet? Goddamn. Cause I wanted to, I kinda wanted to discuss that, you know, the incident with him. That's gonna be a common thing. I personally don't think that's a good thing. Yeah, I don't know, man. We don't need, you know, hotheads getting kicked out of the server all the time, you know what I'm saying?
Oh yeah, that was some bullshit just now.
No, yeah, I like the guy, good guy, but yeah, he shouldn't have gotten pissed off like that.
Yeah, he's a good friend, but he's like getting pissed off.
Give you.
Alright, word.
I'm first.
Where's that shit at? Yo, you know what? I've never been in here. As many times as I came up here.
What's wrong with this roof?
Oh shit. I guess it's made out of fucking logs with space between
them.
How's
there a fire? Dude?
Yo, you about to set me on fire, bro.
Don't want to waste gas, huh?
I have like 23 left, sorry.
Yeah, I got 92%, we good.
Yeah. Yo, man, let's get out of here, man. There's a bridge, go underneath it. Should be enough. Toby, jump out. Toby, I gotta let you go. Can't leave you in the family. Put the gun away.
Wait,
Toby.
What?
Put the gun away, Toby.
I cannot.
Gotta let you go. You've done some stuff that don't feed the family. You've broke a rule, you've walked away, you don't even answer. I apologize, gotta let you go. Let's go, guys, before the cops show up.
Fucking works.
You can fish in ocean,
no.
Man. Ain't no fish in
I've
here.
Caught the fish.
What?
I fucking
man, this is how you fucking fish.
This is how you fish.
Hold up, let me get my. I don't even.
Where
have
did you buy those fishing rods?
At the tackle and bait spot up
in. Stand
in front
of
Toledo.
Stand in front of me. I'll give you one. I've got a few. I gave you Jack.
Yeah.
I gave you one too. Hold up, I've got a fish. There you go, I got it. There you go.
Thanks.
I'm just seeing a cop pulling in front of us. Be like, excuse me, what are you doing? You can't be fishing here.
Thank you.
What's up, man? Here's the situation. We got a little car rental service going on here, somebody took out one of the bikes here, and they got a little toasty with them, you know what I'm saying? It's kind of, like some burnt toast over here.
All right, man. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna take care of right now. You're gonna be looking at 1,500, right?
You said 1,500?
Yes, sir.
Yes, no problem.
Can one of you guys just unlock this for me for a quick second, if you don't mind? Appreciate it.
That should be good.
Yeah, we might be needing a mechanic pretty often too, so you know I'll make sure you know we take care of you too.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I'll throw you a little tip in there, so. Yeah.
I see that. Thank you very much. Yeah, definitely.
All right, yeah,
anytime.
Tell your people about us too.
Good luck with all this.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, I'll definitely spread the word. You guys have a good night.
You too.
Adios.
Shit! I told you not to call this one.